Today, we're taking you on a journey to discover the top 5 must-visit places in India in the month of April. From the vibrant valley of Kashmir to the tranquil beaches of Andaman, we will be exploring the country's most beautiful destinations. Number 5. Shimla. Shimla, located in Himachal Pradesh, is a popular hill station in India and is known for its stunning views of the Himalayas and its colonial-era architecture. Spring is the perfect time to visit Shimla as the town is surrounded by lush green forests and rolling hills, offering a range of outdoor activities, including trekking, picnicking, and sightseeing. Number 4. Lakshadweep. Lakshadweep, an archipelago of 36 islands located off the southwestern coast of India, is a popular destination for beach lovers and adventure seekers. It offers priceless views of the emerald Arabian Sea from its isolated beaches lined with palm trees. April is the best time to visit Lakshadweep as the weather is warm and sunny but not too humid, making it ideal for outdoor activities and exploring the islands. The crystal clear waters surrounding the islands are perfect for swimming, snorkeling, and scuba diving, offering visitors a chance to explore the rich and diverse marine life. Number 3. Ranthambore. Ranthambore National Park is famous for its large population of Bengal tigers, and visitors can take a wildlife safari through the park to try and spot one of these majestic creatures. During April, the chances of spotting tigers increase as it gets warm enough for them to come out of the forest in search of water. The park is also home to several other species of animals, including leopards, hyenas, sloth bears, and various species of birds and reptiles. Visitors can also explore the historic Ranthambore Fort, which is located within the park and offers breathtaking views of the surrounding area. Number 2. Gulmarg, Kashmir. Gulmarg is known for its stunning meadows and rolling hills, which are covered with a blanket of wildflowers during the month of April. Visitors can take a scenic gondola ride to the top of the hill for panoramic views of the surrounding mountains, go for a leisurely walk through the meadows, or simply relax and soak in the peaceful atmosphere. The town's unique blend of rolling hills, scenic views, and adventure activities make it one of the best spring destinations in India. Number 1. Andaman Islands. One of the best beaches in Asia, Andaman is a dreamy paradise. It is one of the best places to visit in India in spring, as it attracts peace seekers and adventure lovers alike with its crystal clear waters, white sand beaches, and colorful underwater corals. One can enjoy the very light and calm ocean breezes, a smooth sea, and near-perfect visibility on the island and underwater during the month of April. So, these are our top 5 best April destinations in India. Please like and subscribe if you enjoyed this virtual tour, and we will bring more exciting travel content.